video is going to be a weekend in Milan. We just got to Milan last night and now we're walking around the square. Here's the cathedral and there's like a big statue. So I'll just be vlogging whatever we're doing, seeing, eating today. And yeah, welcome to this video. Hi guys, so we're at a panini shop. We're waiting for the food to come, but they gave us water. This is everyone sitting.
I got that panini on the wall over there.
Yeah, I'll show you a clip when we get it. Bye!
I gotta tell the fans we got our thing.
Okay, go.
Hey guys, so we got our sandwich. This is mine. It's Ronnie.
If you want.
I got the Dora shake and an espresso.
I got the cappuccino.
Period.
First bite.
I'm recording. Go.
Okay, guys. Sorry about the delay. I was eating my sandwich because I was hungry. But now, we're on the 7th floor, so we're walking down. I don't know where we're going, but then we're going to the cathedral, I think. I have to stop filming before I trip and fall. Bye!
Hey guys, so we finished lunch like Anahi said and now we're just like walking around this mall area. It's indoors and there's AC and these are all like the super rich brands, more expensive brands because we're in Milan. So I'll show you guys around. So we just went to the Milan Cathedral and now we're on in the line.
We were talking about weddings, so if you're watching this, That's it. That's all I'm gonna say.
We're waiting to go up to the roof of the cathedral. So I'll vlog when we get up there.
Leave a dream high in the quiet of the night. You know that I caught it. Bad, bad boy, shiny toy with a price. You know that I bought it. Killing me slow, out the window. I'm always waiting for you to be waiting below. Devils roll the dice, angels roll their eyes. What doesn't kill me makes me want you more.
The top of the cathedral, and we're on the roof sitting.
We saw a cute baby, and the dad made the baby wave hi to us.
Yeah, but the view is really pretty up here. It's giving New York, but we're on a cathedral. Mm-hmm. The rest of the city is giving New York. And the view just, there's like a gold pope up there somewhere. Yep, there's the gold pope.
I'm not dying. We say that we'll just screw it up in these trying times. We're not trying. So cut the headlights, summer's a knife. I'm always waiting for you just to cut to the moon. Devils roll the dice, angels roll their eyes. And if I bleed, you'll be the last to know.
Guys, I got tortellini, and it was $14. First of all, the same as one alcoholic beverage, and it came with like 9 little tortellinis. But I'm not gonna lie, it was kind of good, and I'm kind of full. Somebody else. We got the same meal, by the way.
Same meal. And I was like, damn, that was not a lot for the price, but it was still good. So yeah,
I agree.
I got the salmon pasta. It was really good, but I couldn't finish it. It was too much. And I got a Aperol spritz, which was actually pretty good.
And the spritz was the same price as our meal. Cut.
It's okay.
Okay, hi guys. We're still in Milan. I didn't film on my phone because my phone's dying, but I did post a TikTok about being a material girl. Anyways,
go like our TikTok.
Yeah. We're in line for a gelato shop, not ice cream, it's gelato in Italy. And it turns gelato into flowers.
So we're gonna show you when we get ours.
It looks good. It looks great. Amazing. Yeah. 10 out of 10.
Like the background, literally.
Hi guys, so it's 12:08 in the morning and we're ready for bed. One of us is watching Stranger Things. I won't give out any spoilers. Why are you laughing? So the last time we spoke, we were showing the ice cream. So we danced on the streets of Milan and then we took the metro twice and then we got here and then we got dressed and stuff, and I put my trays in, and everybody did their night routine.
Not the trays!
I forgot them all day, and now we're just watching TikToks and posting on our Instagram, so go like our photos.
Go like, comment, and
like,
subscribe,
do all the things,
and
like our TikTok.
Turn your post notifications on for all of our Instagrams, Snapchats, our YouTube,
TikTok. And if you enjoyed this segment of me taking over, put a thumbs up and I'll do it more often. Thanks.